and twice as a pin. And bell. Oh, of course, bell. I think it's perfect to you. Is she here? No. Now step my stand here with the veil. She was coming. Now, Stephanie.
Right now?
Tim. I know that Stephanie also has been the voice of Barbie in her day as well. And there's a quick little tune that I enjoy that Stephanie sings as Barbie. Is that true, Steph?
It's very true.
Is that true?
It's very true. Back in the day, Barbie actually used to sing during the commercials.
Yeah.
So there was a big little Barbie, my size. Barbie,
Angel
Prince,
Barbie, Rainbow, Horses,
and
Sprinkles,
Barbie.
That's a hell of a time.
I just got
sued
by the town. Thank you,
Brian. That's a horrifying thought. Brian, you have been up this thing since you were a type. I have no doubt. I never passed. Never did it stay. What was your big song? They want the things of my heart. Of course it was. It was my first audition song. And I was told, dear Wendy's Halloween, I know a melody I can hardly reach from afar. And that's it. And so never sing that again. Beautifully done, by the way. Brian Gott, you are nothing if not entertaining. Always, always.
She does this all the time. Where is it?
You said my name!
Oh my goodness.
Alex Corey, this beautiful lady right here, and I used to do this decades ago, 2 decades ago. It's a very generous organization and community.
I was just a little late to the party. Am I supposed to sign this?
I'm standing here. with Brandon Victor Dixon right here. One of the greatest. Oh my God, you're so good. I'm such a fan of this. I feel a little goofy. I don't know what to say. But that's never stopped me. I want you to tell these nice people what being here celebrating Broadway Fair is meant to be. For me, it's really about supporting
Okay. I need to turn it off.